Whoa. No, don't be rushing on. You've got to shut the gate. Now, come on. Come on. You can do it. Come on. Yes, well, you knew that you had to turn around there. Whoa. No. No, come on. Whoa. Back. Wait. 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 No, you wait until I tell you. No, there's no point shuffling, so we're not going to go until you stood still. Good boy. Okay. Good boy. It's a beautiful hawthorn here. Ooh, beautiful flowers. Ooh, now am I... No, I think that's a lie. It's not a hawthorn at all, is it? But isn't that beautiful? Beautiful. I wonder if that's a white cherry. Anyway, somebody will tell me. It's beautiful. No, it's definitely not a hawthorn. I think it's a cherry. Yes. Hey, was that trying to eat that bit of hedge there? Hey? I don't think so. I don't think you should be doing that, do you? No. Oh, ragged robin. Ragged robin there. Beautiful. It's one of my favourite wildflowers is ragged robin.
Proper name is red campion.
Forget me nots. Whoa. There. Boy. Oh, no, slow. Good boy, head down. Good boy. Come on. Right. Good boy. Slow. And walk. Walk. Good boy. boy. Chimney sweeps here. It's going to sweep the Aga chimney, Aga flue as well. Good boy. No, stand. Good boy. Yes. Oh, it's quite dry again now, aren't you? Good boy. Yes, he has. Yes, he's doing much better with his stopping, even at a flat-out gallop. We had to have a little discussion over one gallop. Had to give him a bit of a pull, because he was being a bit naughty. But yes, the next time he was pretty good. Back you go. There you go. Head down. Good boy.
As you may remember, I do like to keep Apollo's fetlocks trimmed when he was my horse, but Renzi's the same. He likes to see a clean leg too, so I'm keeping up with that as well.
Good boy. Good boy.
Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Amazing.
The transformation.
And now for something completely different. I've just come across this little snippet of a video that was taken many years ago. It's BR, before Wrens. It's myself and two girlfriends, and Pam, who's in the pink t-shirt, her husband is taking the video.
Okay, this is our address to Neptune, ruler of the seas.
Pam and Jim have just bought this nice boat, but they don't like the name. And it's bad luck to change the name. So what we've done is we've looked up online a little ceremony to appease the god Neptune and to give him wine. My favourite wine, which is yellowtail.
O mighty and great ruler of the seas and oceans, to whom all ships and we who venture upon your vast domain are required to pay homage, implore you in your graciousness to expunge for all time from your records and recollection of the name Enterpriser. Is it Enterpriser or Enterpriser?
Enterpriser.
Okay, let me say that again. To expunge for all time from your records and recollection the name Enterpriser, which has ceased to be an entity in your kingdom. As proof thereof, we submit this ingot bearing her name to be corrupted through your powers and forever to be purged from the sea.
Q Tara.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye, Enterpriser. Bye-bye.
Further, we ask that when she is again presented for blessing with her new name, she shall be recognised and shall be accorded once again the same self-privileges she previously enjoyed. In our grateful acknowledgement to your magnificence and dispensation, we offer these libations to your majesty and your court.
Q Pam with the red wine. You got to pour it overboard from east to west. Where's now, east is over there somewhere, so come over this side. and pour it that way. Yes, red tar. Go on, you can pour it all in. Oh, be generous.
Be generous. Half a bottle of red wine.
Well, it was half a bottle.
Oh my God.
The remainder may be discharged.
There's no remainder. It's gone. Gone, burger. Yellow tail.
Okay.
Got to keep Neptune happy.
Right, that's Neptune
right,
happy.
Yellow tail.
Right, for the naming ceremony, we're going to need that one.
Okay. Little break while we open the bottle of champagne.
The video was taken in Cooper's Beach, and that's the far north of the North Island of New Zealand. I took these pictures from the deck of my house in Braemar Avenue, Cooper's Beach. That's all, folks. Thanks for watching. TTFN.